She took his breath away.
Thank you, Brent.